Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Viscar the Tanager, and I'm here playing some Alien Isolation. As you can see, I got a slightly different recording setup, and it means there's glare right in my eyeballs. But y'all can see me better, so that's good. Let's consult with Apollo. Apollo, I need to talk to you. Let me in your face hole. Please? Please let me in your face hole. I won't hurt you, I swear. I get the feeling the alien's gonna jump behind me somehow. Or there's gonna be an alien in here. This is a bad idea. Let's go. Cutscene? Oh my god, it's Mother. Holy balls, it's Mother. Hi, Mother! Hi, Mother! Okay. Core startup. She should tune it by herself. Disengage androids. Balls.
What the hell?
Weyland Yutani? But they don't have any.
2 days after we left. You're kidding me.
Oh no. Special order 939. Priority 1. Protect specimen! Maintain station quarantine! Disallow communications! So that's why everything went to hell!
Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!
Longer on to the festival.
What?
Negative? Scheduled reactor.
Fuck!
Scans are unverified. That's not good! Navigate central reactor. So it wasn't able to verify that the creature was no longer on board. Okay. So it's not going to disengage the androids. Exit Apollo beneath core. It wants me to go down here? What? Exit Apollo beneath the core. Well, I'm completely locked in here, so. How in the blazes do I get down there? Can I just fall? No? Okay, fine. Oh! Oh! Oh, there we go! Oh, cool! He's helping!
Weyland Yutani.
So Weyland Yutani bought the place, and of course it's all their fault. It's always their fault. Weyland Yutani is so stereotypically evil all the time. Can't we have a Weyland Yutani exec just be good for once? Okay, so you have to go down to the central core. I really don't like this. There is something. I still don't have my fire extinguisher. Fire, please. Oh, shit. Okay. Access terminal. What are we working with? Apollo primary interaction log. Class human interaction request for intercorporate messaging received. Outgoing message to Weyland Yutani receptive second monitor. Measures initiated in San Cristobal Medical Facility. Oh. Purchase order received, Weyland Yutani operational rule set packet received, verified and installed. Security measures initiated on San Cristobal Medical Facility extended, no further information provided. Station scans initiated under Weyland Yutani directive. And verified scans in reactor system. Special order initiated. Priority 1, protect specimen, maintain station quarantine, disallow communications. New inhabitants logged with Apollo systems by synthetic staff. Ripley Amanda, level 2, Weyland Yutani. Taylor Nina. Oh, her name's Nina! Level 4, Weyland Yutani. Samuels Christopher. His name's Christopher! Level 3, Weyland Yutani. Expendable! Crew expendable. Viable threat to specimen. D detected in Project KG-348. Hazard lab containment hazard alert raised to Omega. Spending its ransom. The Weyland-Yutani buyout is important, more important than ever, that the flight recorder handover goes without a hitch. They'll be low-level execs and won't know jack about the buyout, but if they hear rumors about a disappearing people problem, well, I don't want to rock the boat, and neither do you. Let's just keep everything nice and quiet. We don't want them having second thoughts. Okay. Why do I get the feeling that it says, like, the hazard containment means that there's another one in the core, and I don't have my flamethrower? Shit. This is not good for my health and sanity. Let's go to engineering. Get to the reactor core. Oh, I know aliens, the second one. The aliens can't buy the reactor core with a queen. I'm dead. I am so dead. Much dead. Wow. Okay. I'm just gonna glare at the screen until it gets rid of all of the aliens.
Your comms here, Ricardo.
I'm here.
Oh, thank God, we got Ricardo back.
Apollo's running Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Six is sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
It says it's gonna listen to me. I'm not high enough level.
Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Investigate the central reactor. Oh god, this is going to be terrible! Hi! I'm just gonna stay over here. Okay, so I need to restore power. Flamethrower, Joe! Well, it doesn't help that I don't have the flamethrower!
Synthetics are on the grid, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one of them to a manufacturing room.
Go over here.
He never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do.
Sure as hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight? Well, he could have been. There was probably a fight.
Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
How would one get up there? Climb? No. Amanda doesn't know how to climb. She can't climb shnikes. Okay. Let's equip this just in case. Ooh, do I got stuff? Damn it, I don't have enough. Okay. Just in case. So I need to get over here. Climb, honey! Reactor coolant plant. Let's go see what's on the other side from here. I've got this really bad feeling that there's going to be a lot of aliens around the core. Because that seems to be just my luck, doesn't it? Power up the tram systems. Pull the lever! Right lever! That wasn't a lever, even. I'm sorry, I used the reference in the wrong place. Got an EMP grenade! Got an EMP grenade! Not afraid to use it. There we go. Pull the lever! Right lever! All again! A third time! Oh, cool, that moved that over. Now I can get over here. Cool story, bros. She could have just climbed that. Not gonna question it. Saving the games, or saving the games, or... Hello? Why is this place so wet? And I want my flamethrower back. Mommy, I'm scared. Mommy, I'm scared.
Please vacate area. Engineering access restricted.
Mommy, I'm scared. Fill that up, fill it up. There we go. Okay. Okay, where the hell am I? Save point. I need to get all the way over there. Engineering floor. Okay. Oh, shit! Stay away from me! Keep your face away from mine, please! Okay. We're good. For now. You don't see anything! I don't like these guys, though. Creepy. Hi. Hi. How did he not see me? Not gonna question it. Definitely not gonna question it. Get behind the desk, get behind the desk, get behind the desk, get behind the desk! Next desk! Don't even care, I'm going in here! Just a nope, into the vents! I hope that it's gonna show me when the alien shows up next. And like I said, I'm pretty sure the alien's gonna show up again, because duh. Okay. Yes, I know there's an item over there, but I couldn't pick it up. Okay, engineering floor. Hello? Oh, bollocks! It's one of those shnikes! Okay. What is your circuit? His circuit is to go over there. Let's see here. And we, I'm going to assume, need to get up to where it says engineering floor. Maybe? There's something over there, I'm going to assume. Because I don't think there's any way for me to get over there easily. Okay. Why do I got a feeling that's gonna come into the vents? I swear I heard something in the vents.
Hello? Hello, hello, Android. Hello? Hello, Android, my boy.
Stretch your face. Okay, well, I'm in here. Wait, no, I can't make it. Let's use it. Hold to activate. Ooh! Don't like needles. Okay. Let's build something. Good thing. Yay! Okay, might as well put that there. Okay. So equip that just in case. Where is he at? I don't see him. I don't know where the android's at! Nope! Okay, still over there. I'm thinking that he's gonna cross that way and then come back, so I figure that's when I can probably jump him. I probably could have gone already, but I'm chicken shit. Yeah, let's go. Just keep going. Stay over there, please. Thank you. Sneaky Mother Hubbard. Okay, I've got nowhere to hide between here and there. That's not good. Oh, there is some place to hide. Never mind! Okay, I don't see him yet. What's that say? Tool shop. Can't go there. Okay. I don't think I can go this way either. You sneaky Mother Hubbardink. Okay, then I'm lost. So I guess I'm gonna have to search around here. I think I have to get to the reactor coolant plant somehow. But I don't see how to do that. Don't see one yet. Ion torch! I need the ion torch! Thank you! Find an upgrade for ion torch. That explains a lot. Shit! Hold it! Hiding in the thing! Nope! Fuck you, you bastard. There is nobody here. Nobody's here. Yep, here he comes. Nobody's here. Nobody's here. Of them are there? Okay, there's just the one. Maybe I don't want to use my last EMP grenade. Nobody here. Nobody here. Don't worry about it, bro. I know you do! But I'm gonna just stay here for the rest of my life, please. I'm just gonna stay here. Bye! Okay. Okay. That was close! Back on the floor. That was a bad idea. I'm just gonna stay here for a bit. I wonder if I just off this guy? Oh hey, I can see the pulp. Pipes. Pipesicles. Okay, so we need to find the ion torch. It's probably in that one room I didn't go in. Because that's how it always is, right? Oh, wow. Yeah, that thing has a huge reach. I didn't even see that. Wonder, is there any rewire stations? No. Of course not. No! I'm getting ready for it. If he turns over here, I swear to God. Hi! Ba-ba-ba-boomski. You're dead now. Please go away. Ah, there goes my EMP grenade. What's that? Yes, please! Hey, we got the iron torch! Okay. I now have no way to defend myself. Put Molotov just in case? I don't know. I see nothing else, so let's take a second. Save! You cheeky dickbag. Move over there, Apollo. Thank you. I'm gonna go over here and use a save point. Be right back. Why is there a vent there?
Hello, Mr. Alien. Are you gonna kill me in my face hole? Mrs. Alien? Sorry. Where's the safe point? Oh, it's over there.
One more door over. Safe point! Alright, and that is also it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Alien Isolation.